And the city and county of Montrose are partnering up to host a waste collection event with the goal of giving residents the chance to dispose of hazardous materials. Materials the waste collection will be accepting are batteries, aerosols, fertilizers, paint, light bulbs, and fuels. The Household Hazardous Waste event is scheduled to take place August 26th. It'll be at 5 p.m. at the City Public Workshop. We'll have a fee schedule for all acceptable items in the waste event on our website.